push. Tajir McCall into the front court. Kamari Murphy, some contact from Ashley, got it, and the foul.